I want to know, as an atheist, who do you think is Krishna or Vishnu? Or Vishnu? According to you, who are these devas or deities?
These,
for an atheist, who are they?
I can see them as two ways.
Yeah.
This is a story from history. We call what is called mythology is any history which we cannot prove it archaeologically, scientifically.
It's a myth.
No, anything that cannot be proved scientifically.
A myth cannot be proven.
But once it's proven, it becomes a fact.
Yeah.
Once it's proven.
So until then, it remains a myth.
It remains a myth. So these could be a story of a person. It could be a concept, whatever it is.